Hi, and welcome to All About Podcasts. My name is Florante, and today's video, I'm going to show you how to export your recording as WAV file. Now, for us to get started, first of all, we need to make sure that we have a recording. First thing that we need to do is to do some test recording so that we can have something to export. Or if you already have an existing project, you can just open that project. But if not, you can go ahead, test it yourself. Just make sure that you check out all those settings that you have for your microphone, the levels, and make sure that they're correct. So let's go ahead and record something right here. And welcome to All About Podcast. This is a test recording for our tutorial on how to export WAV file using Audacity. Let's go ahead and have a listen. And welcome to All About Podcast. This is a test recording for our tutorial on how to export WAV file using Audacity. Okay, so what I'm going to do now is I'll go ahead and export the audio. Now, what you might notice is that I'm not clicking on Save Project. That's not the way to do it. If you're going to click on Save Project, what it's going to do is just going to save all the settings that you have. But it's not saving it as a WAV format or as a WAV file. So what you'll need to do is to export the audio. And from this dialog box, you can see that there is the option to save type as. There's really a lot of different formats that you can choose from. But since this tutorial is all about saving or exporting to WAV, that's what we're going to choose. But basically, if you would like to export your audio file to MP3, you can also do so. I'll go ahead and save it as WAV and click on Save. All right, so this is the file that I have right now. This is the output from the test recording that we have done earlier. And this is the file that you can basically send or listen to via your MP3 player, and at the same time, this is the one that you can send to your editor that you can process for final or for post-production if this is something like you're going to do for your podcast. All right, so I hope that's been helpful, and if you have any questions, feel free to leave it in the comments box, and if you haven't subscribed to our channel and you would like to listen to more tutorials about podcasting, don't forget to click on subscribe. Thank you, and have a good day.